Hello kids, good morning, how are you? I hope you all are fine with your parents. Okay kids, do you remember in previous video what we learned? Yes, name of the birds. Okay, so today we are going to start new topic that is winter season. This topic, winter season, standard nursery, subject GK. Okay kids, do you know when winter season comes? Yes, after rainy season comes winter season. Okay, in winter season how we feel? Yes, we feel cold. Okay, how we feel? Cold. In winter season, the weather and climate is very cold. So, in winter season, we use warm clothes. What we use? Warm clothes to keep our body warm. Okay, like sweater, hand gloves, scarf, cap, jacket and blanket, our body warm. Okay, in winter season we like to sit near the fireplace to keep our body warm. Okay kids, because winter season is very cold, at night when we go to bed we use thick blanket to keep our body warm. Okay kids, this is our textbook. Hop, skip and jump. Nursery general awareness. Okay kids, so take page number 5353. Okay, look at the picture. Which picture is this? Rainy season. So after rainy season, which season comes? Winter season. Which season comes? Winter season. Now look at this picture. What is this? Fire. So the family members sit near the fireplace. Okay kids, take page number 5656. Cold day. In winter season, what we say? Cold day. Circle the clothes that you wear on a cold day. Now look at here. What is this? Yes, sweater. So you wear in winter season? Yes, okay. So you circle on sweater. Okay, now second one. What is this? Hand gloves. So you wear in winter season hand gloves? Yes, so you circle on it. Okay, now what is this? Yes, scarf. So you wear in winter season? Yes, so you circle on it. And what is this? Yes, this is muffler. So you wear in winter season? Yes, so circle on muffler. Okay, and what is this? Yes, blanket. So you use blanket in winter season? Yes, so So you circle on blanket. Now look at here. Which picture is this? Yes. This one you use this shawl in winter season. Okay, so you circle on shawl, and this one is cap. So you use cap in winter season. Yes. So circle on cap. And what is this? Yes, jacket. So you wear jacket in winter season. Yes, so you circle on it. Now look here, this is inner wear. So you wear banyan in winter season? No. Why wear banyan in summer season? Because we don't use banyan in winter season. So you don't make circle on it. Okay, kids?
Kids, in winter season, you have to use warm clothes. Okay? And keep your body warm.